on their new single, Just a Step from Heaven.
Tell me that we still belong. Tell me that the will is still alive. There must be another chance.
Welcome back to Live and Kicking.
Thank you.
You actually, what with you and Take That on the show, you've been on three times, your third time on, every time singing brilliant songs. Now you've actually managed to break it in America, haven't you?
We haven't done too bad. We peaked at number 13 in one chart and number 4 in another.
So you are like the first all-girl R&B pop band to make it big over there, aren't you?
Yeah, from England we are, yeah.
Amazing. Have you been, surprised at your own success?
Well, we were together 2 years before September, which is when we released Stay. Mm-hmm. So we've had time to prepare and get ourselves ready. So we're really pleased with the way it's going, though.
What I want to know is, so we've got loads and loads and loads of girls, right, throwing themselves at Take That. Does it happen to you? Do you get boys who are like, everyone's like, hey, so baby, you know, excuse me. Do you get all that? I mean, does it happen like that?
No, we don't really get it, me. Many guys throwing themselves at us.
But would you like them to?
No. No. I mean, they tend to be too shy, you know. They
kind of. So can we look forward to seeing Eternal on tour?
Yeah.
Do you know when it's going to happen? You all said yes, so definitely.
End of the year. Christmas.
Excellent. Well, look, thank you very much for coming on the last Live in Kicking.
Thanks,
come back in the new series.
Yeah.
We'll do.
That's if we've got one. But we have. We'll be back. Don't you worry. Now, listen. It's